얼마나 아끼는 건데.
축하합니다. 비스.
It's currently Halloween. Okay.
노이 후.
I'm gonna make kimbap today because we're gonna go to Shirley's house and watch a scary movie because it's a movie type of day. Awesome. We might go trick or treating as well. What are we gonna be for Halloween?
Dudes with a mustache.
Yeah. And also, we're gonna try to scare Michelle. So we arrived at Shirley's house. We got a bunch of stuff. We got some gongshu. What's in cucumber in Korean? Got it. Okay, and then we have this. We got some pretzels to add in there. Some granites. And some slam. And let's not forget the seaweed. And we're done! We're finally gonna make kimbap. Time to do it.
Cha-chang.
Cha-chang. First one. So Michelle is outside, so I'm gonna film her now.
She's here.
She don't
have a name.
So we're done eating and now we're gonna be watching a movie. And we're watching Four Fear Mystery.
Hi.
We're ready to trick or treat.
I'm the dark wheel. You're the boyfriend. You're my boyfriend.
I'm your boyfriend?
Oh yeah.
Get out.
What's that, Holly?
Why is there a pedal walking on us?
I'm filming this just in case something happens.
She's scared. I can't.
Oh, that was fast.
Hey, we're at Daesung. Go in, this is the big moment. And it's close.
That's what we're getting. Mixed bone menu, kalguksu. They said it's really good. I wish I had money for this.
Price though.
I don't have money for this.
Whatever.
Did you try this? Yeah.
I'm gonna try it.
Smell it.
Yeah, eat it all.
Oh. Cool.
Fail.
This way?
Fail.
Oh. Cool.
Thank you.
Hot. That's a bad idea.
not much reaction, but the hotness.
It has squid. Okay, I'm not filming.
Shrimp.
It has these stuff you see in yakisoba. And then mayo. Yeah.
Mayo.
There's mayo. The yellow parts. And then some chives.
I heard people shared it before.
And we're eating this as two.
She was about to commit a crime. She's gonna go and grab that because she can't speak Korean and ask. Here she goes.
She's gonna steal it. Steal the Korean.
So we're in this other type of H-Mart.
It's just a supermarket.
I know,
it's
not
another.
Like,
hey! We'll
trying to get the fire noodles.
Fire? I said the fire, but not noodles.
Shirley attempts to get the water again.
Yes! Yes!
I wanna copy the trend.
No, this is actually like 2 years ago trend.
Oh, really?
I don't know.
Let's try now.
This is a trend.
There's so much samples in H-Mart. She's never thrown that beautiful.
This is what we come here for. What is this? Want to share? What number meal is this? Number 7? Oh, this is not what we're here for. This is awesome. Get the last one.
How good.
Really? Mm. She wants to go back. Her eyes are fixed onto the sea rolls. Smoothly go to the next table. Get that beef patty. That beef patty. Ooh, pretends to be interested.
Yeah, that was so bad, but that was so good.
Let me get some more.
Found it. So taste test while we go back home.
Honey butter chips.
The Korea craze.
Honey tong tong.
Apparently it's really good.
Honey butter.
Oh, I smell it.
It looks just like this.
It looks like an onion. Don't hesitate.
How's it? Tastes bizarre. I don't.
Why do people like it?
Feels like you're eating a bunch of fat. Just the amount of calories.
Like 200?
No. Higher.
What did I just eat?
Bye.
Bye.
Go home.